I wish for something. Kawagu bayuma.
Kawagu bayuma.
Kawagu bayuma. Now, one thing to remember, it's important to remember that Garifuna is highly phonetical. It's very phonetic. So you pronounce every syllable. Musienti na nayano ha lida Garifuna. Let's try that again.
Musienti na nayano ha lida
Garifuna. The translation is there. Kabusi. Kabusiembe layano ha lida Garifuna. Kabusiembe layano ha lida Garifuna. Busienti, busientu, tayano ha lida Garifuna. Okay, let's take first Busieti Layano Halida Garifuna, which means he wishes or he wants to converse or speak in Garifuna. Or if you are speaking about a female, Busientu, Busientu, the difference is Busieti. The T is masculine, T is feminine. Busientu tayanuha lida Garifuna.
Busientu tayanuha lida Garifuna.
Number six. Busienti bubayanuha lida Garifuna. That's a question. Busienti bubayanuha lida Garifuna.
Busientu bubayanuha lida Garifuna.
Lida Garifuna. Aye, aha, Busienti na nayano ha lida Garifuna.
Aye, aha, Busienti na nayano ha lida
Garifuna. I put both forms there. You can just say aye, Busienti na lida. You have a choice. You can say aye, aha, Busienti na nayano ha lida Garifuna. What we will be doing later on, we'll be asking individuals to ask a question and someone answers. Number eight. Gerenga di tibu faransu.
Gerenga di tibu faransu.
Gerenga di tibu faransu.
Gerenga di tibu faransu.
Erenga is the word for speak. It's also another word for speak. Ayanuha is also a word for speak or converse. Number nine. Gerenga di tina faransu luma gien anglesi or inglese. You can use either one. Anglesi or inglese. Let's try that one. Number nine. Gerenga di tina faransu luma gien anglesi
inglese.
And that the translation is there. I speak French and also I speak English. Busienti bubayanu hanu lida Garifuna.
Busienti bubayanu hanu lida Garifuna.
That's another question. Do you wish to speak to me in Garifuna? Do you wish to converse? Busienti na hamuga nayanu habum pero merenga di tina Garifuna buidu. That's a long one.
Wow.
Let's try that one. Busienti na hamuga nayano ha boom pero merenga di tina Garifuna buidu. Which means I would like to speak to you in Garifuna, but I do not speak Garifuna well. Buidu. Notice that word buidu. It's also used. It also means good, but because we are modifying the word, the verb, we can't say good, we have to say well. We have to use an adverb. Number 12. Gerenga tibu faransu buidu buidu.
Gerenga tibu faransu
buidu buidu. Notice the repetition again. Remember we had seen that before, that those words that are repeated to form one word. Buidu buidu here means perfectly or properly. Gerenga di tibu faransu. Do you speak French perfectly? Wa. Wa could mean, would mean no, no or ino. 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 Murusu gunye na yanhani. Murusu gunye na yanhani. That's a little different. Let's try that one. Wa.
Wa.
Murusu gunye na yanhani. Let's try it again. Wa.
Wa.
Murusu gunye na yanhani. Nayanuhani. Murusu. Murusu means just a little. Murusu Nayanuhani. I speak it a little. Number 14. Kawwegi and Babusera befriend their room, Garifun. Yes, that means, why do you wish to learn Garifuna? Kawwegi and Babusera befriend their room, Garifun. Let's try that. Kao Weidien Babusera befriend the room Garifuna. Let's try it again. Kao Weidien Babusera befriend the room Garifuna. A friend there. Befriend the room. Let's learn. Number 15. The answer is Ladiga Busentina Nidi Aganawa Indura. Busentina Gia Nidi Ebelwa Wadima Lumabalis. That is, I wish to live in Honduras. That's one reason. The other reason is I also wish to go and visit Guatemala and Belize. So let's try that one. Ladiga Busentina Nidi Aganawa Indura. Now the key word there is Aganawa. What does Aganawa mean? Live.
Yes.
Or reside. Aganawa. I have it on the good morning. Aganawa. Was the question. Kawwegi and Babusera befriend their room Garifuna. Why do you wish to learn Garifuna? Ladiga Busentina Nidi Aganawa Indur. Busentina Gien Nidi Ebeluwa Wadimalu Luma Balis. Because I wish to live in Honduras, I also wish to go and visit Guatemala and Belize. Okay, let's try that again. Ladiga. Busientina Nidi Aganawa Indura. Busientina Gie Nidi Ebeluwa Wadimalu Luma Balis. What does Ebeluwa mean?
Visit.
Ebeluwa. Number 16. Meriga Haganawa Bufamilia. That's a question. Meriga Haganawa Bufamilia. There's the word Aganawa again. We saw it earlier. Aganawa Indura. Now Haganawa Bufamilia. Bufamilia. Does your family live in the United States? So, what's the word for United States?
Meriga.
Meriga. What's the word for United States? Meriga. Meriga. Number 17. Wa. Meaning no. Indura Haganawa no familia. Let's read that one. Wa. Indura Haganawa no familia. And you can substitute the word Indura. Substitute another word for Indura. Balisi Haganawa no familia. Wa. Balisa Hagana or Wadima Hagana on the family,
right.
Or Nigarawa Hagana on the family. So you can use any name of a country. Number 18. Halia Taganawa Bit. Let's repeat that.
Halia Taganawa Bit.
does that mean?
Where does your sister live?
Now, if you were to ask her about brother, you can't use the T this time. Laganawa. Or Halia Laganawa. Bati.
Bati?
Yeah. Your brother, older brother. Oh, Nati.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, the answer is number 19. Indura Haganawa Nitu Lumanat. Indura Haganawa Nitu Lumanat. Now, if you remember all these words, you would have mastered a lot of
this is everyday conversation.
Yeah, everyday conversation. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You can talk over the phone and meet someone like that. Number 20. Garifuna, how could you be sounding? Boomer, Amarid, Binon. Now, the word for wife. I have three words there. Mm-hmm. How would you be sounded? Your wife. Boomer, Amarid. Amarid and Marie is wedding or marriage. Boomer is your partner. But modifying Amarid, that means not only just a partner, but she is your married. You're married to that person. Boomer, Amarid, or Binona. Binona is an old word which is normally we don't use it today, but it's a good word to remember. Binona.
What's the origin of that Binona? Is there a particular?
No, there is another word, of course, Biani. They call it Biani, but we don't use that anymore either. Binona, I don't know the real origin of Binona. Since Garifuna is made up of Arawak and Caribbean, then it might be one of those two. Yeah. So let's try that one. Garifuna, how would you be sounding?
How would you be sounding?
Garifuna, Boomeria married.
Garifuna, Boomeria married.
Garifuna, Binona.
Garifuna, Binona.
And that means, is your wife Garifuna? Then the answer is number 21, wa.
Wa.
What does wa mean?
No.
Or ino. Merigana numari amareda, merigana ninona. Let's say that one. Wa merigana numari amareda, merigana ninona. My wife. Number 22. France Biro.
France Biro.
Biro means your son. Your child. It could be just your child. France Biro. Is your son French? But you can. Okay, the answer is Achat. There's a. Well, I forgot to put the H there. Uh-huh.
Okay. You should be
uh-huh. It should be uh-huh.
So, anan.
Well, sometimes people say uh-huh without the H. Uh-huh. Foransu Niro.
Uh-huh. Foransu Niro.
Let's say that again together. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Foransu Niro.
Kagiya wadimalu nabai.
Kagiya
wadimalu na.
Good morning, everyone. Hello.
Good morning.
You don't mean to interrupt. This is my daughter.
Yes.
Odessa.
Hello. We are on number 23. The question was, Florence Biro, is your son French? Florence Biro. France in the room. Number 24. Kage Wadimano Nabai. Oh yes, we were right on that. We had reached that too. Kagia Wadimano Nabai.
Kagia Wadimano Nabai.
Or we can substitute the word Indurana or Balisina there. Who is Guatemala? Ronnie, Niduhe Wadimalu Nabai. Niduhe Wadimalu. What does Niduhe mean?
Because
now remember, we can.
Oh, my paisano, isn't it?
My relative.
Relative.
Yeah, or a cousin. Niduhe, we can go on. Biduhe, 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 Oduhe, Haduhe, Iduhe, Haduhe. You can decline that word this way, Niduhe. The second word would be? Everybody?
Biduhe, Liduhe. Tiduhe.
What does Tiduhe mean?
Her cousin.
Her cousin or her relative. And?
We do it. Our.
What do?
What? Oh, what?
What
do?
You do it. What do? You do it. What do? Okay. Number 26. Busenti leading Migaro.
Busenti leading Migaro.
Make it a question by the inflection of the voice. Busenti leading Migaro.
Busenti leading Migaro.
Does he want to go to Nicaragua? Wa ino. Busenti leading Yurumi. And you can substitute another word for those words, Yurume, or you could say Balis, or you could say Wadiman, or you could say Indura. This exercise, I'm sure, will help you to form sentences. But first, we are going to take the first. Let's see, first five of them first. Let's go back to get to the beginning. I will read number one. I will read the. Number one, you will read number two, I'll read number three, number five, number six, yeah, just like that. Okay, then you respond.
Okay.
Ayum hatina luago abakate.
Kawago bayuma.
Let's try that again.
Kawago bayuma.
No, you have to inflect your voice as if you're asking a question. Kawago bayuma. Kawago bayuma. Let's try that again. Kawawagu
bayuma.
Busienti na nayumaha nayanuha lida garifun. Okay, let's try that one more time.
Kawusuebe layanuha lida garifuna.
Busienti layanuha lida garifun. Or busientu tayanuha lida garifun. Okay, all right, let's go on. Busentina Nayanoa Lida. Busentina Nayanoa Lida. Now, notice that the word Garifuna or the language is not placed behind leader, because the way the sentence was made is, yes, I wish to speak it. It presented in the manual leader, it's understood that we, but because we are taking it in context, because we have just said in Spanish, chumag, we send in the manual leader, caída, leader, chumag. So chumag would have gone behind the word leader. Okay, now.
And there's no marker in there for it.
Right. Now let us reverse the order. You read number one, and I'll read number two.
Okay. Ayuma hatina wagu abakate.
Kawag bayuma.
Busenga nayano halida garifuna.
Kabusenga nayano halida garifuna.
Buseni tu nayano halida garifuna.
Okay. Take. The first ones, you'll make two sentences.
Okay.
The first one is Busien Ti. The second one will begin with Busien Tu. Okay. Go ahead.
Busien Ti. Layanuma.
No. Busien Ti. Layanuma. Now, when it's T, it goes with the L.
That's why you have it in parentheses.
Yes, that's why I have the L in parentheses. Okay. Let's try that again.
Busien Layano halida garifuna. Busentu layano halida garifuna.
Very good. So the two goes with the T, mm-hmm. and the T goes with the L.
The T I goes with the L.
Okay. The T I.
Okay.
Those are good. Okay. Now let's see. Okay. I guess. Okay. Let's. Take this group, start, and then number two over here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just like
okay.
That.
So.
Ayamo.
Ayuma hatina.
Ayuma hatina.
Lua wakate.
Kawuga bayu.
Let's try that again. Kawuwagu. Kawuwagu. Kawuwagu bayuma.
Bayuma. Busetina nayano han lida garifuna.
Ka busunbe layano han lida garifuna.
Wait, let's try that one more time. Ka busunbe layano han lida garifuna.
Ka busunbe
layano han
lida
garifuna. Layano han lida garifuna.
Busunti layano han lida garifuna.
Very good. Remember that, then. Okay, number six. Let's try that again. Busentibu bayanoha lida chumaga. Busentibu bayanoha lida chumaga.
Ai busetina nayanoha lida.
Two sentences.
Aha. Setina. Nayano halida.
Number 8.
Gerenga di
tibu. Take your time. Gerenga di tibu. Faraso.
Gerenga di tina faraso luma gien anglesi.
Anglesi.
English.
Or English. You can choose one. Now let's try that again. Gerenga ditina.
Gerenga ditina faransu luma gien angolesi inglesi.
Okay, number 10. Hey, that was weak. Let's make it stronger. Busenti bubayano ha nu lida garifuna.
Busenti bubayano ha nu lida garifuna.
Busuentina ha muga nayano ha bun. Pero merenga ditina garifuna buidu.
Okay. Let's try that one more time. Busetina
Hamuga
Mayan Habu Pero Mere Gatina Garifuna
Garifuna Boitu.
Number
12.
Gerenga the Tibu Farans Buidu Buidu. You take a you make a short break there, take a breathe.
Murusu gunye nayanuhani. Uwa murusu gunye nayanuhani.
Number 14 on the side.
Ka wegi babu sera ba friend de room garifun.
Number 15.
La duga usetina nidi aganawa indura. Usetina gien nidi ebeluha wadimalu luha balisi.
Let's try that one more time.
La duga
usetina nidi aganawa indura. Usetina gien nidi
ebeluha wadimalu luha balisi.
Great. Number 16. Merika Hagano Bu Familia. Merika Hagano Bu Familia. Does your family live in the United States? Answer.
Oa. Indura Haganoa Nu Familia.
Indura Hagano. Oa. Do you speak carefully?
No.
But you read it well.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Indura
Haganawa.
The family.
Number 18. Haliya. Let's try that. That was a little weak.
Haliya Haganawa. Indura Haganawa Nit Luma Nati.
Number 20. Garifuna Haguchu Bisani. Garifuna Boomari Amari. Garifuna Binona.
Uwa.
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 Merigana.
Numari Amarida.
Uwa.
Uwa. Merigana Ninona.
Number 22.
France Biro.
Answer.
France Nero.
Number
24.
Wadima Luna.
Wadima Luna.
Bay. Kagi Wadima Kagiya Wadima Luna Bay.
Kagiya Wadima Luna Bay.
Busenti leading
number, no. Number 25.
Niduhe. Wadima Luna Bay.
Busenti leading
Nigaro. Nigaro. Let's try that one more time.
Busenti leading Nigaro.
Leading. Busenti leading Nigaro. Does he want to go to Nicaragua? Number 20.
Uwa. Busenti leading Yirume.
Very good. Okay, let's reverse the order now. Number one, we'll begin one over here. Okay. Two. Let's do it together. Ayuma Hatina Luago Abakate.
Ka Uwago Bayuma.
Busenti Layanuha Lina Garifuna.
Garifuna. I Busetna Bayano Han.
Number six.
Number six.
Busetibu Bayano Han Lida Chumag.
Lida. Number eight.
Gerenga Tibu Faransu.
Gerenga Tina Faransu Lumagine Angles or English. Number 10.
Usetibu Bayana no Lida Garifuna.
Number 14.
Kawegye
Babusera.
Bafure deru.
Garifuna. Let's try that again.
Kawegye
Babusera. Bafure deru Garifuna.
Bafure deru Garifuna.
Number 15 over here. Number
16.
Let's try that one more.
La Duga.